let you down. Would have gave you anything, would have gave you everything. You know I said it. Second to the band, so you're not even speaking to my friends, no. You know all my uncles and my aunts, though. 20 candles. Welcome to Sovereign Nation News. Today is March 25th. I'm Kanaya.
And I'm Bianca.
And this is what we have for you today. Seniors, as a reminder, we have 34 days left. And underclassmen, you have 39 days left of school. Seniors, if you plan to participate in Senior Week, you need to pay $20 as an additional fee of your $35 for your senior dues.
I think it's too expensive, but you got to pay if you want to participate.
The Senior Week will be held from April the 8th all the way to the 12th. And the money will cover all the activities that will include the picnic. You can pay online or you can go to Coach Strickland in the office or if he's at the table in the lunchroom. Yearbooks are still on sale. They will still be on sale until they are all sold out. The payment online will be cut off March 27th. So if you want a yearbook, you can go see Mr. Campbell in room C52, or you can pay online, but March 27th is the deadline for online payments. Prom is approaching, and it takes place on April 13th from 7 to 11. The crowning of king and queen will happen at 9. The theme is masquerade. The ticket prices are $75 each, $150 for a couple. You can purchase your tickets online, or you can give cash or check made payable to Hillwood, to Mrs. Schaefer in guidance. They will be on sale through April the 5th. So you have April the 5th to pay the $75, or the prices will be higher than that. Want to sign up for the talent show? Tomorrow and Wednesday will be your last chance. You can sign up for a time slot to audition in Mrs. Hembrick's room, G247. Or if you can't make it after school, you can submit an audition video to khamibrickg226@gmail.com. No later than Wednesday, March 27th.
All right, and also make plans to catch our spring drama production, The Old Man and the Old Moon. The shows will run from Thursday, April 4th, which is a Saturday, April 6th at 7 p.m., and Sunday, April 7th at 2 p.m. Tickets are $8 for adults and $5 for students. Congrats to our students of the week for our ADC is Jade Chostner. Business and Hospitality is Karen Pham. For Freshman Academy, it's Isaiah Salifu. And Health Science is Kyle Carter. Also, the Hillwood Chamber Choir will be performing at the Skimmerhorn Symphony Center tonight. The concert is free, but you need to reserve tickets through the venue website. In sports, baseball looks to continue their hot streak, coming thrashing off a 13-1 on Harpeth on Saturday as they host Overton in a very important district game. Tomorrow, they will travel to Overton for game two. Girls and boys tennis will host Hillsborough today. And tomorrow, not only are quarter three report cards going home, seniors will also have a meeting in the auditorium at 10 a.m. So make sure you guys show up and don't sleep in late. Because I know us seniors, we're tired. We got that senioritis, but we got to go. We got to come. Then after, school soccer will travel to take on Republic at Ted Rhodes Park. That's all we have for you today. And have a great rest of your day.